In Prince George's County, a manhunt continues after police say a man shot at one of their detectives several times, hitting his car, but not him. This happened around 7 o'clock last night on Heathermore Boulevard in Upper Marlboro. And police say the man who shot at the detective was one of four who were riding in a car that had been carjacked in Clinton yesterday afternoon. Now, all four managed to run off, and investigators are still looking for them.